They call it the Monster Mile for good reason. This racetrack would chew you up, spit you out, and if you win here, you've really done something.
I'm not speaking under my breath, 'cause the heart.